Hi everyone, Jean-Pierre from teamtennis.fr. I'm a French tennis coach and I'm going to give you my advices for your tennis. In this video, I'm going to talk to you about this racket. This is a Prince T-Extreme Tour 100P, the racket I'm currently using. I let you watch a part of a training session I did with this racket and then I talk to you about it. See you right now. Okay, welcome back. Before I start talking about this racket, if you buy your tennis equipment at Tennis Warehouse Europe, you can use my affiliate link. When you click here, you find this link. And if you use this link to buy at Tennis Warehouse Europe, you will help me continue the videos I'm doing on YouTube. Okay, let's talk about this racket now, the Prince T-Extreme Tour 100P, the racket I'm currently using. And I've been using this racket for 6 months, so now I have some pretty precise feelings about this racket. We are going to have a look at the specifications of the racket. We are going to start by the weight. The weight is very important. When you choose a new tennis racket, pay attention to the weight of the racket. If you choose a racket that is too light or too heavy for you, you may experience a lack of power and it may also cause injuries. So it's very important that you try different weights if you don't know what's the right weight for you, in order to get as close as possible to the weight that is correct for you. For this racket, the weight is 305 grams, 10.8 ounces for the racket unstrung. Concerning the balance of the racket, the balance point is at 31 centimeters, which is rather head light. Personally, I hate rackets that are head heavy. So 31 centimeters is rather head light. Nevertheless, I have a very little feeling of some weight at the tip of the racket, but that's really light. I repeat, I really hate racket, head-heavy racket, and I don't have that feeling with this racket, which is very maneuverable. That's something I really like with this racket. Third balance really fits me well. Okay, now we are going to talk about the head size of the racket and the string pattern, because there is something really interesting with this racket. The head size of the racket, 100 square inch, 645 square centimeters, and the string pattern, 18 by 20. This is really interesting, because you won't often see such a combination of head size and string pattern. What you'll see most of the time is a racket with a 100 head size combined with a 16 by 19 string pattern. With such a combination, you will have the easy access to power, the comfort, the easy access to topspin given by the head size of the racket, and at the same time, you will have the control given by the 18 by 20 string pattern. That is something I personally really like with this racket. Most of the time with such a head size, 100 square inch, I have too much power. I have the comfort, I have power, but I have too much power and I lack control. And with this combination, I find the good combination for me between power and control. Now, concerning the beam width of the racket, 22 millimeters at the tip of the racket, 23 millimeters at the height of the strike zone to have stability, easy access to power, and 20 millimeters at the bottom of the frame, it's more control oriented. I'm going to finish with the stiffness of the racket. The value is 62, it's rather low. Low stiffness, it means a flexible racket. It's going to lower a bit the power of the racket, but I already said it, the power has a good mix of power and control. Low stiffness is going to be interesting to have some control, and it's going to be interesting to have some comfort. Okay, now to summarize for this racket, the Prince T Extreme 2 100P. The racket is very comfortable. That is something I really like with this racket. Something else I really like is the combination between the head size 100 square inch and the string pattern 18 by 20. It gives me the good mix between power and control. Very interesting with this racket. The racket is rather head light. It has a good balance for me, a good maneuverability. And there is an easy access to topspin, not huge, you're not going to play like Nadal with this racket, but there is also an easy access to topspin. Definitely a racket you should try if you're looking for a good mix between power, control, comfort and access to topspin. And you know you can play with a racket that weighs 300 grams and stronger. Thank you for watching my video, my racket review. All the best, take care, have fun playing tennis, and see you in another video. Bye.